Hello everyone, welcome back to For Honor. And let's continue on with the final night's mission, Wolves Among Sheep.
The Fortress of Svarngard, my goal. For too long, the true warriors among the Vikings had been held back by the chains of social bonds, of kin, of law. Now we would knock down their gate and return their world to its rightful order.
Alright. Any changeable feats? I should just get that one. It's quite a handy one to have. I come across someone who's got a bloody shield. Yeah, let's get into it. And this video might be longer than the other ones because I remember this mission being quite long. And I might be just because I was crap at the time when I was dying. Well, still crap. Just not as crap.
I had questions. Master, why this fortress? It looks like it's just a storehouse.
It is. And that's why we're here. These barbarians. They seem like they're good people. They embrace each other like they were all kin. But that is all a lie. When night falls, they stab each other with their knives. If there are wolves among them, should we not set them free?
Now I had new questions. Ones that were much harder to answer.
Let's be honest, he sounds like bloody Gaara from Naruto.
Catapults! Keep the ram moving!
Being a skeptic was a death sentence. But doubt is a part of integrity.
We'll have a harder time getting a moving target. Keep that ram moving!
What nerve? Are you still standing out there doing nothing? Oh, you lazy cunts.
To the gate!
What should we do with the hard work?
There was nothing I could do except protect the ram. And hope.
Stop dodge spamming.
Well done.
Oh, thank you. We're gonna take those archers out.
Forward, push!
Hmm. kill the officers first. Yeah, I already... Like, you're telling me this now? Who's damaging the van? Fuck. I didn't see any enemies there.
Being a skeptic was a death sentence. But doubt is a part of integrity.
I'll just stay by the ram. I'll just keep doing this. Patrolling.
There was nothing I could do except protect the ram. And hope. Crew!
Right, keep moving. Please don't be another berserker.
Breach the crew.
Fucking book this. I can't even take this oxygen out, I can't risk... Nah, fuck it. Yeah, I can spare like 2 seconds to kill these guys.
We were deep in enemy territory. There was no way home but forward.
Looks like the minions are winning. Yeah, I already know this.
Attacking the crew!
I'll keep pushing the ram.
Killing the crew!
There's one guy pushing on this side.
They're attacking the crew!
Oh, I better
killing the crew!
The foe is retreating! For the crew!
I trapped myself, didn't I?
We needed to protect and operate the ram until we broke through. Gudmundur, this force will be very Jarl.
Yeah.
Oh, stop both parrying me. Okay, I see you can do that for you.
On your feet.
Okay, now she's helping out. After we've done most of the hard work getting the door open.
We were in. That spelled doom for the Vikings. Wasn't that why we came in the first place?
Burn everything down.
It was hardly my first time sacking a fortress. Why did it bother me?
Ah, what the parry! Thank you. All dead.
This is a market town. A trading post.
Prepare yourself. This again.
Your people do not need to suffer.
Kill the rest of these guys. Bit of a kill. But you... For revenge.
You fought well.
To hell with you. Mercy, why are we here? I think you know.
Famine. This place houses their seed grain. There will be no new harvest. By winter, they will be killing each other over what little food is left.
I took an oath. To fight for peace. So did you. All of you.
This food, why are we not burning it all?
What do you imagine the clans would do if we burned it all?
They'd starve. Die.
They would unite. But leave them scraps. Just enough for two, maybe three clans. They will fight each other over what remains. The wolves among them will rise. We're not here to kill them. We are here to teach them who they are. To set them free. Time to go home.
Thank you.
Only 10 steel. Alright guys, if you liked that video, please like and subscribe, and we'll continue on in the next video. Till next time.